Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today? Well, this was a real team victory. They put together a solid strategy today that appeared well suited to the conditions out on track. The driver did everything that was expected of them in the moment to really execute the team's plan to perfection, a shining example of how F1 really is a team sport.
The Aston Martin team will be very happy with today's performance and the final result. Another display of excellent driving and excellent teamwork, and a well-deserved first place finish.